done. Trimmed up this side. I'm gonna do his head for you right now. Hi there.
There you go, Edgar.
We're gonna save his eyelashes too. You're gonna have to do this back up, Lynn. I don't want it too close to my face or my hands. I don't want it too close so they see what I'm doing. Sorry, I just brushing my mouth out. There is the art of hand scissoring. I set a guideline for myself. Ooh, we got some bats in here. Little snap-on comb.
This one's tough.
Daddy likes the beard long. Mommy wants it a little shorter. It came in and the sides of his head were sticking out a lot, which they just get matted under there. I like to take a little shorter. Keep the cleaner. I don't get as matted. All right. So we're gonna give Mom and Dad the best of both worlds. Taking it in on the sides. The beard can have to be shorter, but doesn't look too short. Yeah, so they just get food and stuff. Beard's too long. Just keep it cleaner and it won't be this bad. Then he comes in next time. Get this stuff out of here. Good, good. See, it's good. It's beautiful. Look at all your stinky hair. Talk a little bit.
Permission.
For the eyes.
Yeah, don't win.
You are getting handsomer and handsomer by the minute. Just like Edgar over there. All right, honey, I swear to God, I'm not hitting on your husband. I'm not hitting on your husband.
Getting a little thick here in the office.
Take off my edges a little bit. You're so good. I know. You'd rather be kissing me right now than doing this. I have to tell you that he is one of the best Wheaties I have ever worked on. Oh, he is so good. But then there's Alex Green. Hurry Green. We are hanging. You can see the difference in my legs. This one I've trimmed up, this one I haven't. But when you take that clipper back to me, you look at the mat and it cuts it in half. And really nice and easy to brush off. You put him back on his. He's giving me a kiss now. He's a kiss now. I think that's good.